What have I got in my pocket?
Oh, I see, a small gold frog.
That was no accident, you know. That girl was murdered.
Dead, being the operative word.
What's he want the gloves for?
Well, I'm not really qualified to talk about it, but there is something in it, you know, that I... A hypochondriac millionaire.
Yes, I'm writing a book about it. But we've had...
A murder.
And be careful, Miller. Be very careful.
Woman of generous proportions, my wife.
Well, then we must get together sometime. I'd love
it. I look forward to it.
Are you on the gang, too?
Why do I?
I'm particularly interested in two old ladies locked in a... What, a watermill?
No, I'm an old for that sort of thing.
What is? Witchcraft. That's what killed poor Mr. Stidgen. Witchcraft.
You want a drink?
Why not?
Where do I find him?
Ah, where indeed? Somewhere up the Congo. Missionary. Stranger in a strange land.
Yes, I know the feeling.
Snare setter, pheasant fancier, partridge pincher.
You mean the local poacher. How did he die?
Inhalation of fluid resulting in asphyxia. He was drowned right here.
In the middle of a field, but that's impossible.
All the same, that's what happened.
You believe?
I certainly think it's a theory worth investigating. Steed, John Steed.
Well, I've put a down payment on a canoe.
We'll meet here in an hour.
I've got to buy some wine.
I'm not prepared to believe anything until I've made a thorough investigation.
And I just have to squeeze information out of you.
Bon voyage. I see you're sharing a cabin with a Jersey cow.
I've never let you down yet, Colonel Zeff. I'll attend to it immediately.
Fashion show. The Colonel wants details of new season's trends.
Another won't hurt you.
Now, fill me up, Ducky. Thank you. What's this?
Why, it says champagne on the label.
Overchilled, as usual.
Mm-hmm.
Garnished with white coffee and toast.
Literally?
It's the only way to travel.
Like a bit of juggling myself. Or a levitation act.
With modern psychiatric techniques, we study your competitors.
Probe their entire histories.
Pinpoint their deficiencies.
Their defects.
Their flaws.
Raven's improving. He has moments of sanity. We'd better hurry. They don't last very long.
Now, how much does Steve know?
Well, I'd say he had a pretty high IQ.
Right.
The conclusion is obvious.
You get back to your lizards and, disgusting habits.
If you don't come out, I won't give you your present.
I'm here. I've got a leak in my tuba.
I keep thinking I'm a horse. Must be something to do with my name.
Me, handsome, but not really my type.
I'll bet that's not a cigarette case.
.22 automatic pistol with twin magazines and self-loader. You open it to fire.
Especially murder.
Hello, Steve.
Oh, good morning. How's the weather?
Now you're going to go downstairs and get into your car and drive us into the country to our favourite restaurant and buy a very expensive dinner for two.
Who's paying?
I am.
I obey.